This is a beam arc lighter, but it's activated by a laser. There is an on and off, which is kind of cool because for the safety purposes, there's a rechargeable USB plug. That's it. So you open it up like that, see what happens. There's a little green laser. Close it, disappears. How cool is that? And it tells you how charged it is. Looks like it's 3 bars right now, maybe fully charged. And it works every time. Okay, open it. You got it here, 4-way arc lighter. So what you do is just touch it and it's gonna light up. How cool is that? You see I'm touching that laser and it lights up. This is just something I never seen. Close it, it disappears. Let's light it up in the dark and then we're going to do some burn tests. It is so quiet too, I can't believe it. Usually these beam lighters are very, very loud. Only whenever it turns on, it's kind of clicks. Okay, let's open it. Wow, a lot brighter for sure. Check this out. Oh wow, you can actually see the lasers right here. Kind of. Well, maybe it's like a reflection. Look at this. It's flickering on the bottom too. So awesome. Let's try to put a little napkin through there. You see? There's a dot. So anything breaks the laser of touching on the other side, it's gonna light it up. Okay, quit burning test instantly. So let me know in comments below, what do you think about this laser activated lighter, beam lighter? Awesome.